Swagelok how-to video. Here's what you'll need to perform the procedure shown in this brief video. Two open-ended wrenches, or one open-end wrench, and a vise. A marker. Swagelok caps can be used to block off the end of a tube run when desired. Caps are installed using the installation instructions for a Swagelok tube fitting. Fully insert the tube into the fitting and against the shoulder. Rotate the nut finger tight. Next, mark the nut at the 6 o'clock position. Marking the nut at 6 o'clock leaves no doubt as to the starting and ending positions. Finally, while holding the fitting body steady, tighten the nut 1 1/4 turns to the 9 o'clock position. For 1/16, 1/8, and 3/16 inch, and 2, 3, and 4 millimeter caps, tighten the nut 3/4 turn to the 3 o'clock position. Swagelok tube fittings and caps are recognized for their gaugeability. A Swagelok gap inspection gauge assures the installer or inspector that the cap has been sufficiently tightened. To use the gauge, position it next to the gap between the nut and the body. If the gauge will not enter the gap, the fitting is sufficiently tightened. If the gauge will enter the gap, then additional tightening is required. A benefit of using Swagelok tube fittings and caps is their ability to be disassembled and reassembled many times while retaining the leak-tight seal. Always depressurize the system before disassembling a Swagelok cap. Prior to disassembly, mark the tube at the back of the nut. Mark a line along the nut and fitting body flats. Use these marks to ensure that you return the nut to the previously pulled up position. Insert the tube with pre-swaged ferrules into the fitting until the front ferrule seats against the fitting body. While holding the fitting body steady, rotate the nut with a wrench to the previously pulled up position, as indicated by the marks on the tube and flats. At this point, you will feel a significant increase in resistance. Tighten the nut slightly. Do not use the Swagelok gap inspection gauge with reassembled fittings. Also, do not mix or interchange parts with those of other manufacturers. Visit Swagelok.com for additional product information. Thank you for watching. We will continue to develop videos like this to help you get the job done. Get more information by watching our other videos or by contacting your authorized sales and service center.